David? I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Zemkaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart, even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies, and thank you.
Everything changed, you know?
And like they say, everything happens for a reason. Cat did us a favor by double-crossing the boss.
You think she's still alive?
Nah. She got blown to bits.
I don't know. What if it was all a trick? I don't know. I know one thing. That girl's got talent.
That's a pigeon. Oh, it's gonna be a dead pigeon.
What the hell is that?
Hey, who's that? Found some webs. Be ready for anything.
Somebody back me up!
That's a pigeon. It's gonna be a dead pigeon.
Hey, who's there? Somebody give me a hand.
I'm here.
I'm nearby. I'll check on him.
Got webs here! Keep an eye out! Lost sight of the spider!
Come on, guys. Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David, got a question.
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sablinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians have caught it with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she was ever let on.
We're gonna pound your face here!
Just stick to racketeering like gentlemen.
Ah!
Seriously, guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking.
Break to restock our